I'd like to begin with a fact. A simple yet shocking fact. It is this. A flood tide of filth is engulfing our country and...
No matter where you think you are, you are lost.
Talking shit about a fiscal cliff. A lot of effort at imagining a situation, even a crisis. Just a distraction from the main event. They gave you credit, then cut you caught up. Gave you a student loan, but there's no work. Gave you a mortgage, then took your house keys. Somehow you keep saying, thank you, sir. If you're angry, well, I'm angry too. And I talk to myself like I know you do. And I've been hiding in my laptop too. But in my mirror I see you. In my mirror I see you. In my mirror I see a movement. Let's move. I know you're tired. I know you're mired. Talking shit about the 1% isn't gonna get you anything. It's another slogan, it's been co-opted. It's just a clever bit of marketing. Who needs the tanks when we hand it over? Who needs a beacon if you're fine with fog? Whatever this is, it isn't working. It's not an argument, it's nothing. It's not. I talk to myself like I know you do. And I've been hiding in my laptop too. But in my mirror I see you. In my mirror I see you. In my mirror I see a mirror. Choose against